press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hi, Salman.
Mama, what are you laughing, yeah? The producer of the film is laughing there.
Hi, Salman. Hi, Seema here. Hi. What's the challenge to launch a newcomer these days as compared to, like, you know, what it was in the past, considering the competition in the industry?
It's a big challenge. And so the challenge is not to launch that person. The challenge is after that, then what? So first, you know, when all of us were launched, so for example, from the time of Mr. Bachchan, you know, they could survive a lot of flops, you know. Today, one, two, and it's over for you. Not because you're not good, you know, you may be the most brilliant actor, the best looking guy, the best dancer, but if the film does not do well for some reason, then it goes by the numbers now. So, during the time of Mr. Bachchan, VK sir, Shatru sahab, flop pay flop, flop pay flop, but the work kept on coming, it kept on coming. So I mean, I think Bachchan sahab must have got his first hit after some 36 films when he was going back. It was Zanjeer, you know. So today, it doesn't, launching is okay because you believe in your script, you believe in the actor. You know, and the boys now, the younger generation, are really talented. They act really well. They're all trained, you know, amazing bodies, really good looking dancers. They do action phenomenally. So it's, you can tell that these guys are going to make it like straight out. But then after that, if God forbid the film does not do well, then you need to stand by them and stick by them. So that is what our thing is right now. So when we were launched, like for example, Ajay, Shah Rukh, Aki, myself, Amir. You know, we got a lot of support at that point in time. You know, the press was really nice to us. I think apart from me, mera beginning se kuch problem tha. So they were really magnanimous, you know, say, sweet boy, we want him to make it. You know, there was a lot of love towards the newcomers at that point in time. Today, agar thoda bahut ulta sidha bhi ho gaya, even if it's good. So then there's social media, some people who enjoy just trolling, who enjoy just, you know, putting somebody down because perhaps that you were eyeing for the role or you wanted to be something or you don't like the person. You know, so you just, you know, you forget about the film and you get, you know, partially you start breaking that person down. And once that starts, then it just, you know, it just goes on and on and on. So it's very difficult at this point in time. So that positivity that used to be there earlier, you know, that's diminishing right now. That is what we need to work on. Get back that positivity, you know, get back the love, get back the respect, you know, show them the respect, you know, for, you know, give them a hand, you know, give them, you know, support them. That's what we need to do. And then after that, once they make it, you know, you can bring them down.
Did you suggest anything for the film's content? Did you have any suggestion for the...
So, there was a script that I had an idea. See, love is supremo, ultimate. Hai na? So, uske andar kya hota hai ke now, you love family, you love your friends, you got a girlfriend, you love your wife, brother, sister. And agar jhagda ho jata hai beech mein, you're not talking to each other for whatever reason. But during festive time or during some time when a person needs you emotionally, you know, when the person is going through a bad time like an illness or an accident, everyone comes back and stands together and forgets all the animosity, all the enmity. So this is what I thought of a film to make a festive film and to have those 9 days of the festive season and to have it just, you know, a beautiful love story there, you know, families getting together, NRI, Indian boy, you know, and just have a really nice, beautiful, you know, film which will revolve around this festival as a backdrop. So that was the idea, and Abhiraj heard it and he quite liked it. And then Ayush, when he heard it in the interval, he said, I want to do it. And before that, I was kind of getting pissed off with him because I've narrated him or sent him two writers and the scripts that we have, about 9 to 10 scripts. So he says, nahi bhai, and then he also had some issues with something and they had, and now we got Mr. Genius here, who's written the film. So he loved the script, he loved the narration, and he came back and he said, this is what I want to do. I said, are you sure you want to do this? This is something that I see myself playing. Those characters, I couldn't see myself playing yet. So I totally agreed with that, and I said, okay, this is what you want to do, then this is what's going to be. And then both these guys worked. Ahil, stop it. So how does it feel your son was launched before you?
He's the star. Anyway, you look at him.